Hello friends, welcome to this video. Today we will learn some interesting aspects about interest along with Bubbly and her friend Meena.
Come on Bubbly, let us go and play. No Meena, I need to help my dad because he is starting a new business related to books. Oh wow Bubbly, then we can buy the books only from your dad's shop. Why not, Meena? For sure. You know, yesterday my dad was saying that he is going to start a new business of candles. But he doesn't have enough money. So he had to take a loan from the bank. You know, my dad also took a loan from the bank. Bubbly, do you know that we have to pay a huge amount of interest to the bank? My dad took a loan of 25,000 rupees and he has to pay 27,500 as interest. But my dad doesn't need to pay that much. Then why does your dad have to pay so much? Come on, let us ask my dad. Dad, Meena's dad took 25,000 rupees loan. Then why does he need to pay 27,500 rupees as interest?
No, my girl. He won't be paying 27,500 rupees as interest. 27,500 is the total amount, which is to be paid along with principal.
What does that mean, uncle?
Look, your dad has taken 25,000 rupees loan and he has to repay rupees 27,500 to the bank. Out of 27,500, the principal is 25,000, which is taken as loan. Then what is the interest? You can pause the video here if you want and think about it.
₹27,500 minus 25,000 is equal to 2,500.
That means the interest is only rupees 2500 because total outstanding amount is principal plus interest.
Okay uncle, I was thinking that bank will take more amount than principal from us. But dad, your interest on loan is 4800 rupees and their interest on loan is 2500 rupees only. Why do we need to pay more interest?
Because interest changes according to the loan amount. The interest depends upon the amount of loan taken from the bank. We need to pay lower interest for a lesser amount and higher interest for more amount. So friends, along with Bubbly and Meena, today we have learned how to find out the total outstanding amount by adding principal amount and interest. And we also learned that the interest amount changes according to the loan amount. Thank you.